The original Wii had very little storage, so I bought an SD card and moved all of my games to an SD card and kept random apps on the device's storage. Now that I have a Wii U, I want to transfer all of my games and stuff from the Wii to the Wii U, and if it's on the SD card, it cannot be transferred. So now I have to move all of my data from the SD card, like saves and games, back to the system memory. So I went through here already and I deleted a bunch of channels, apps, whatever, like the internet and some other stuff that was taking up a lot of space. And now I'm going to move all my games and stuff back to the system memory. So I'm going to go to Wii Options and Data Management, Save Data, Wii. And see two tabs. There's the Wii and there's the SD card. I don't know if there are any duplicates here, but yeah, let's hope not. I don't know why I would put these specific games over here either. Anyway, I'm going to click on this and move it. Yes. And rinse repeat. And now for the games. Okay, not enough free blocks. So now we're gonna have to free up some Wii storage. I have 5 games left and they're all probably pretty big.
Yeah.
Wii Fit Channel. There's 100. Choaniki's kinda crappy. But Mario Kart, a little more important than this. Okay, we've got 301 open. 120. 120. Okay, so I'm good there. 312, that's not gonna happen. That's not gonna happen. And that's not gonna happen. I'm probably cool with losing these just because I've bought them elsewhere. So yeah, I'm gonna copy these two. Or move these two. Now that all my data is back on the Wii system memory, I'm going to use the SD card in here for the transfer process. So I've got to put it in the Wii U. It prepares it for transfer or something. I bring it back in here, put it back in the Wii. I guess it copies everything to the SD card. Then I take it back to the Wii U, and I guess it's gonna work out. So here we go. Right, I'm on the Wii U. I'm gonna select this Wii icon. You wanna have it transferred to the Wii menu. Okay. All right. Continue. Okay. I am cool with the TV only. All right, Wii System Transfer. Wii System Transfer allows you to transfer data as a set from a Wii console to a Wii U console. Data that can be moved includes software and save data. Going to start. Okay, System Transfer allows you to transfer the following data from the Wii console to the Wii U console. So I need to go download the Wii U transfer tool on the Wii. So I will do that while this downloads. Okay, yes. Okay. Free. Here. Yes. Okay. I'm going to use this program to transfer my data. Start. The software allows you to transfer data and software from the source Wii console you own to the Wii menu of this target Wii U console. Once transferred, the data cannot be moved back to the source Wii console. The data on the target Wii U console will be overwritten with that of the source Wii console. Please read the following, blah, blah, blah. Next. The system transfer requires a source Wii console and one target Wii U console with matching country settings, at least one Wii Remote or Wii Remote Plus, an SD card with at least 512 megabytes of free space, and internet connection. For a system transfer, you will need to connect both the source Wii console and the target Wii U console to the internet. When performing a transfer, the terms of the Wii Network Services User Agreement, blah blah blah, next. There are three steps to a system transfer. Prepare the Wii U console. Data used to prepare for the transfer is written to the SD card and inserted into the console. Transfer from the Wii console. The prepared SD card is inserted into the source Wii console. Alright. Transfer back to the Wii U console. Following will be transferred. All that stuff. Following cannot be transferred. Other notes. Software and save data that may already exist on an SD card from the source Wii console cannot be transferred directly. For save data, transfer it from the SD card to the source Wii console before performing this transfer. And that's what I did. Your Wii point balance in the Wii Shop channel on the source Wii console will be added to your balance of Wii points on this console's Wii menu. I'm going to have 500 points that are going to carry over from my Wii to this Wii U, but only usable in the Wii channel. If you're sure you've read through the information thoroughly, select Start. If you want to look over the details again, select Back. Start. Performing a system transfer requires a source Wii console and an SD card. God, man, this is so repetitive. Yes. Console must be able to connect to the internet in order to perform a system transfer. Connect to the internet and confirm. Yes. Insert an SD card into this console and choose Next. I will do that now. The SD card is inserted. Creating data for system transfer. Do not touch the SD card or power button, otherwise data may be lost. System transfer preparations on this console are now complete. Next, turn on the source Wii console, download the Wii U transfer tool from Wii Channels in the Wii Shop channel, and start it. If you need to turn off the power of this console, you can do so. When you start the software again, you'll be able to continue the transfer where you left off. I guess I'll pull the SD card out now. Insert the SD card onto which you have moved the data from the source Wii console into this console, then press Next. Alright, I am inserting the SD card into this Wii. And now I'm going to start this Wii U transfer tool. The software allows you to transfer the data from this console to the target Wii U console. Do you have the Wii U console and the SD card? In order to perform this transfer, you need the SD card to be prepared on the target Wii U console, and you need to connect this source Wii to the internet. Yes. Insert the SD card prepared on the Wii U console into this console and choose Next. Done that. Please read the following information carefully before starting the transfer. There are Mii characters currently stored on the Mii Parade of this console. None of this crap matters to me. Following software cannot be transferred to the Wii U console. Please visit Nintendo.com for further details. Internet channel. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Next. Following purchase software is not currently stored on the Wii system memory. After the transfer, you'll be able to re-download this software from the Wii Shop channel on the Wii U's console. That is awesome. Very nice. Next. Updates are available for the following software. Performing a transfer will update the software. I am cool with that. The data to be transferred from this console will be moved to the SD card and deleted from the Wii system memory. Once deleted, this data cannot be restored. Do you wish to continue? Yes. 500 points have been transferred. You can use these Wii points in the Wii Shop channel on the Target Wii U console's Wii menu. Next. Your Wii Shop channel purchase history. Account activity has been transferred. The following software will be downloaded on your Wii U console. All that looks good. Purchase history has been transferred. You can download the below. Very good deal. Save data for the following has been moved. Finished moving the data to the SD card. Please insert the SD card into the Target Wii U console. And the rest of the stuff doesn't matter. So, eject. All the steps required to transfer from this console have been completed. The console will now return to the Wii menu. Please switch the TV display to the Target Wii U console. Alright, different TV. I am now inserting the SD card in the Wii U. Next. To ensure that the system transfer proceeds without issues, the auto power down feature has been temporarily disabled. Okay. Freaking great.